Hello everyone, Benjamin Studios here. Today is Cooking Studios video. Today we're going to make a cake inside a mug. You need 4 tablespoons of flour, 3 teaspoons of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 3 tablespoons of milk, 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, a large mug, and a spoon. I can get a spoon. So put flour, sugar, baking powder, milk, oil, and vanilla into the mug. Stir. Stir that all up. cook all the way. There we go.
What is that, Ben?
It's a cake inside a mug.
That's totally disgusting. But I guess, is it good?
I hope so. So I hope you had fun making that cake inside a mug. I'll see you guys next time on Cooking Studios.